that energy that then starts to fade because of the fatigue factor.
Mitchell. Whoa!